Let this be a reminder that there really are monsters out there. In 2007, a woman living right near a prison in California got home late one night and went right to bed. Around midnight, she woke up to footsteps on her first floor, assumed it was her roommate, so she goes downstairs to say hi. She yells out to her roommate, who doesn't say anything, and then in walks this giant man who she doesn't recognize. She runs upstairs, jumps in her closet into the crawl space, and hides. As she's helplessly tucked away in this little crawl space, trying not to make any sound, all she hears is this giant man sprinting around her house, running into walls, flipping furniture, and screaming in frustration because he can't find her. Finally, after several hours, she slowly opens the crawl space back up, crawls out, and gets her phone off the nightstand and calls police. As she's telling the police her story, she describes the person who had broken in, and they stop her and say, "Ma'am, go back in the crawl space and stay there. We'll be there as soon as we can." It turned out a 6'11" convicted murderer had escaped the prison and was still on the loose.